This is Berwick-upon-Tweed, the most northerly station in England. This is the view looking towards the next station up, which would be N&BR. That's about a 15-minute journey from here. The border itself between England and Scotland lies about 3 miles to the north. Here's one of the old bay platforms. The station only now has a single island platform. This is the view south with the Border Union Bridge, opened in 1850. There had been a bridge temporarily before that. The Newcastle and Berwick Railway had reached here in 1847. The North British had reached here in 1846. The great hall of the old Berwick Castle had been demolished to make way for the station. This is some of the remnants of the castle. The old good sidings, good station used to stand on this site.